सो लेट्स सी हाउ कैन वी इंसर्ट अ बैकग्राउंड इमेज यूजिंग फोन. आई एम शेयरिंग माई स्क्रीन. बिफोर डूइंग दिस यू हैव टू क्रिएट अ फोल्डर. यू हैव टू गो टू द फाइल मैनेजर एंड यू हैव टू क्रिएट अ फोल्डर, न्यू फोल्डर. आई एम क्रिएटिंग. सो आई एम गिविंग अ नेम. दिस Already I have a folder with the name HTML7. So I'm going to delete this folder first. Now I'm creating a new.
You have to go to file management.
File manager. Yes, you have to go to file manager where you will be able to see all the folders which you are having in your phone. So here I'm going to create a new folder and I'm creating it with the HTML7 class. Class 7. Okay. So now I have created a new folder with the name HTML class 7. Now, first of all, I have to copy an image in this folder so that I can use it as a background. So I am looking for a image in my gallery. So you must be aware of कि आपने अपने फोन में फोल्डर पिक्चर कहाँ पे सेव कर रखी है. सो आई हैव इन दिस फोल्डर सपोज आई एम यूजिंग दिस इमेज god.jpg. सो आई विल कॉपी दिस इमेज एंड आई एम going to paste it in this folder now. Now the image is here. So suppose I wanted to rename this image, right click, click on long press on this image, go to more and then click on rename. I'm giving the name G. Okay, so I have an image now, g.jpg in this folder, in class HTML class 7 folder. Now I have to open AndWriter app. Now here you have to write the coding. Here I am writing three dots and go to save as. Choose the folder where you have to save your file. So my folder name is HTML class 7. So I'll look for that folder.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, I don't have file manager.
No, beta, this is not possible because in every phone, there is a file manager where you used to save all your files. So what you can do is you can share your screen. I'll check where it is. So is it clear to everyone how you can do this?
Yes, ma'am.